I'm going to attempt to saw this 31-inch red oak log on a Woodland Mills HM126. The log is way oversized for the sawmill. So good. Thank you. Top of that log probably weighed at least 200 pounds. All right, it worked. Thanks for watching.